because I have something to tell you. You must keep it a secret for now, do you promise?
Yes, Lady Mother.
Your father is asking King Edward for the royal dukes, his brothers, to be given in marriage to the two of you. You will marry George.
And I shall have Richard.
I see how Anne is blushing.
You cannot think to like him. He's got such funny eyes and he's so serious.
Stop it,
she, of course, will try to stop it. But the king will not refuse your father. Not if he asks him to his face, not now, after bringing Henry in. And the two of you will be royal duchesses. You will outrank the king's own mother.
I am to marry Richard.